Records and rankings, throw them out the window. They don't matter anytime these two rivals meet. And according to recent history, Michigan has actually won 3 of the last 4 meetings. Well, it took a great overtime effort for Michigan State to pull out the win today and change that trend, but they still are in agreeance of one aspect, that they still aren't doing the little things right.
These little things matter more, and we're not doing as good a job of getting that through. You know, I said all along, I love my team, I love the guys, but when a couple guys make the errors, the turnovers, you know, they only ended up 12, but it was just some in the beginning of the game, and the missed free throws and missed layups, and all of a sudden we're down 6 or 8.
Doing the little things right, the free throws, of course, the point blank misses. I mean, where does that problem stem? What's the foundation of that problem? Is it just kind of a focus thing with you guys?
Absolutely, I think it's a focus thing. I mean, those are shots we make every day, wide open threes, wide open layups, you know. Those are things we do in practice, make them every day, make them most games. So it's just, I think it was like a focus.
You know, it just depends. You know, sometimes it's focus. You know, sometimes it's tired, being tired. But at the end of the day, it really don't matter because the fans don't care. You know, everybody don't care as long as you get the win. So, you know, at the end of the game, we can't make excuses. We just got to get the win.
Matt Costello became the spark plug for Michigan State in the overtime session. Actually, the only player on that MSU bench that scored. And the late game emergence for Costello is really quite simple.
Like I said earlier, just playing without thinking. Always thinking too much. It's a problem I have. So when I play without thinking, it gets better.
I mean, he had some key blocks that he made and some rebounds too. I mean, Matt came through at the end for us. That's what we really needed.
You know, Matt struggled. I mean, he struggled on ball screens in that, and that yet made some unbelievable plays down the stretch. The block shots, the block on Irvin, you know, a guy that can go around him, the block on the layup. You know, that's what's kind of frustrating about this team right now. We just haven't put it all together.